A traffic stop on Interstate 95 in Florence County led to the seizure of drugs and cash that you see right there on your screen. Deputies stopped a Jeep near mile marker 163 around midnight Friday. A search of the vehicle turned up roughly 6 kilos of cocaine and nearly $200,000. Now, these two men, Casey Piquero and Jose Hernandez Servino, were taken into custody. They're both charged with drug trafficking and have since been released on $100,000 bonds each.